The fear woke me last night. A shadow, raving, blackout, numb, frozen at the edge and afraid to, but wanting to, jump. I have never been comfortable with sanity. My mother, her body vacant, electroshock medicated. My brother listens to voices on a mattress in the corner of a carport. The fear is sometimes a comfort, and seemingly, inevitably, it welcomes me home.